Put her on her belly again.
Follow suit.
That's it. Perfect.
She's gonna have the fun though.
Dr. Bailey.
Come on.
Oh, you've got some in the eye.
You're great, Edna. Room was done.
What do you mean about that? It's my hormones.
Still
surgeon.
Get up, Jackie.
I'm surgeon with excess or estrogen.
Do you think that?
Andrew, do you smell estrogen?
Jackie.
S-T-R-O-G-E.
Get up.
Here's a word for you.
Get up.
Delusional.
Today's final assignment will show how well you can take the skills you have learned and apply them to a single operation. You may begin.
So I'm going to do the surgery with a small scope.
Planking.
Invasive.
Dog.
Downward dog.
Downward dog, yeah. You should come to our yoga class, Jackie. Yay.
Put it right next to it. See if she stands up. Show her the toys in there. Put a hand under her belly.
I just love him so much, you know. Anyway, I proposed.
Oh.
And your parents, they approve? Oh, my parents are amazing.
Yeah.
Fix her leg so she can stand.
You know,
oh, wow.
My mom gave me away. My dad cried.
Thank you, mamas.
Help her up a little bit.
But I think it was also kind of weird for him because I was a little girl. You know, I'm the youngest, and my sister is, like, nowhere near ready for marriage. But it was good crying.
Good job, Jackie.
He was proud of me.
Hey, good job.
I'm sorry. I'm just, I'm nervous. I'm talking.
Because I'm wrong.